I'm Dr. Manoharan. I'm a professor and chief of urological oncology at Miami Kent's Institute, and I'm also director of robotic urological surgery and the co-director of urological oncology fellowship program. My father, at the age of 51, developed rectal cancer that really motivated me to become a doctor, not only a doctor, to become a cancer specialist. And urological oncology, particularly the field of urology and other allied specialties, including cutting edge technology, prevention of cancer, various medical management. So you have everything in one specialty that led me to take up the urology as my field of choice. Urological oncology has been the forefront in various technological advances, both in the field of medicine and other associated fields, particularly laparoscopic surgery, robotic surgery, and all these technologies will be used to detect the cancer early, to treat the cancer effectively in a minimally invasive fashion, to maintain the quality of life. All the attributes of a physician which plays an impact or a role in a patient's life, probably I'll put the empathy as the number one. Being a son of a patient, cancer patient, I understand the meaning of the empathy. Whatever is right for the patient, that's what is right for me.